Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Cleo Thomas, aka Mrs. Slick Living, and today I'm teaming up with AT&T Fiber to showcase the importance of having a fast, high bandwidth internet connection in the gaming world. Now, as many of you already know, I'm not just a beast on the sticks, but I'm also a streamer. So, playing online and going live on my channel was a real struggle for my old service provider. But I look back on it and I think, how many dubs could I have gotten if I would have had AT&T Fiber? I mean, you guys saw it almost every single stream. It would come down to me and just one other guy, and then all of a sudden my connection would just start lagging. And listen, every single one of those losses still haunts me. But that's when it hit me. It couldn't be my skills that weren't getting me the dub, because you're only as good as your internet connection. My brother, who many of you may know as the tech genius, not only behind my channel, but some of your other favorite creators too, had been telling me for years, bro, you need AT&T Fiber. So he had been using it for quite some time, but seeing him upload 4K videos so quickly is what really made me want to make the switch. So finally, big bro listened to little bro, and I made the switch, and I can say I've seen a major increase when gaming online. Plus, AT&T is hooking up customers who upgrade to AT&T Fiber with an exclusive Stadia Pro offer. For those that don't know what Stadia Pro is, let me break this down to you. Stadia Pro is a cloud gaming service that allows you to stream AAA games, games like MotoGP 20 and Journey to the Savage Planet, and so much more. And the great thing is, it turns devices you already own into the monitor for it. Let me show you how.
Alright guys, so the two apps you're going to need to run the Stadia are, of course, the Stadia app and the Google Home app. Both of those, of course, can be found in your App Store, your Play Store, whichever device you prefer. So, I've already chosen my email that I'm going to go ahead and link with this Stadia. So, let's go ahead and go through the whole process and see how it goes. So once you start your free trial, you get the opportunity to go ahead and set up your Stadia controller. Very easy process. You're literally just pressing the big Stadia button in the middle. It's going to turn on the Bluetooth and you're going to be able to connect to it. As you see, it says starting setup level unlocked. Is it vibrating? Oh yeah, oh, it's vibrating. And that's the great thing about the Stadia. Man, I can connect it to my monitor here. I can connect it to my phone to play. I can connect it to the tablet I have. I really have fallen in love with this process. And now we get the chance to choose from so many games. So once you've linked your Gmail account to your Stadia account, you got your Google Home set up, you're ready to go. And it's really tripping me out still that this is how far we've come, man. You gotta have really high speed bandwidth internet to do some great stuff like this. What just trips me out is the no lag, like none at all. I'm out there, motorcycle, hitting the room. Gotta put that leg down, gotta swerve on them. Don't you fall. All right, let me get back on course. Okay, now I'm trying to play a racing game like other racing games. I'm on a motorcycle. You gotta really, really rev the engine on the motorcycle. Don't you fall. Ooh, we in the sand.
Well, there it is, goddesses and werewolves, the full breakdown of AT&T Fiber, the internet service provider you 100% need for the future of internet and gaming. Hurry up and get in on this exclusive offer to get the Stadia Pro in your hands to play AAA titles wherever you are in the world. And for more details, make sure you guys check the link in my description. Hurry up though, because I'm already on my AT&T Fiber. I'm way ahead of you.